Hey y'all, this is for MSNBC on USA Sports. Wow, what headline did I just see? Disclaimer, I'm a Bills fan, Buffalo Bills fan who may not like the Dallas Cowboys for beating my team 2 straight Super Bowls, but I will defend patriotism and real Americanism when I don't see it from the press. Fake news, whatever. But liberals on the US Today and MSNBC, Jerry Jones is not the biggest loser. You are for calling him a loser for not wanting the NFL policy. So go fuck yourself.